Okay, today you are going to talk about the worksheet, the weekly review worksheet that we have studied during this week. First question, question number one. Guess who I am. يعني بدك تحذرني أنا مين. Okay, I'm the organ in the cell that produces energy. Yes, Ahmad.
Mitochondria.
Mitochondria, excellent. Mitochondria. Okay, moving to two. I'm the site of photosynthesis in a cell. Yes, يا ملك. Chloroplast, excellent. It's the chloroplast. Moving to three. Yes, Yahiba. Three. My role is to protect the plant cell. I am the cell wall. Excellent. I'm not the cell membrane. I'm the cell wall. Okay. Moving to four. Yes, Hassan Asal. I'm the mastermind. يعني أنا القائد. أنا the king of the cell that controls all the activities of the cell. I am the nucleus, excellent. Nucleus. Cilia, five. I'm responsible for the exchange of substances in a cell. I'm the
cell membrane.
Excellent, Cilia. Cell membrane. Moving to six. We're gonna choose. Yes, Razan.
I'm the cell of storage.
Yes. I'm the site of storage of water in a cell. يعني أنا اللي بخزن الwater. I'm the
vacuole.
Excellent. Vacuole. Okay. Let's move to another exercise. Move to exercise number two. Our question. Okay. Today you are going to talk about the worksheet, the weekly review worksheet that we have studied during this week. First question. Question number one. Guess who I am. يعني بدك تحذرني أنا مين. Okay, I'm the organ in the cell that produces energy. Yes, Ahmad.
Mitochondria.
Mitochondria, excellent. Mitochondria. Okay, moving to two. I'm the site of photosynthesis in a cell. Yes, يا ملك.
Chloroplast,
excellent. It's the chloroplast. Moving to three. Yes, يا هبة. Three, my role is to protect the plant cell. I am the
cell
wall. Excellent. I'm not the cell membrane. I'm the cell wall. Okay. Moving to four. Yes, Hassan Asal. I'm the mastermind. يعني أنا القائد. أنا the king of the cell that controls all the activities of the cell. I am the
nucleus.
Excellent. Nucleus. Cilia, five. I'm responsible for the exchange of substances in a cell. I'm the
cell membrane.
Excellent, Celia. Cell membrane. Moving to six. We're gonna choose. Yes, Razan.
I'm the cell of
storage
of yes. water and
I'm the site of storage of water in a cell. يعني أنا اللي بخزن الwater. I'm the
vacuole,
excellent, vacuole. Okay, let's move to another exercise. Move to exercise number two, or question number two. Question number two. Walking around the lab, Maha finds a piece of paper with the following figures. Maha شافت paper مرسوم عليها هدول figures. So she decided to answer the questions that followed. First one, cell number one, and second, it's called cell number two. Okay, first question is talking about indicate the type of cell two. What's the type of cell two, يا محمد علي?
Animal cell.
Animal cell, excellent. The type of cell two, it's an animal cell. We're gonna write animal cell. Moving to second exercise or second part. Yes, Kamil. Label the given cell part, label the given cell parts indicated above. A, it is
cell wall.
Cell wall, excellent. Thank you. Cell wall. Moving to Haitian. B, it's the
cell membrane.
Camel, if I asked you which one, the cell wall or the cell membrane, is present only in the plant cells?
It's cell wall.
Cell wall, excellent, thank you. Moving to C. Yes, yeah, Jamil. C.
Cytoplasm.
It's the cytoplasm, excellent. Cytoplasm. Moving to D. Yes, ya Ali. Yes, Ali. D. D is the vacuole. Excellent, ya Ali. Thank you. Moving to Shahed. E. What's E, ya Shahed? G. E is what? Not the mitochondria. Yes, Muhammad Jawad. It's the nucleus, ya Shahed. Nucleus. Okay, moving to F. F is, yes, ya Muhammad Ali, F.
F is the chloroplast.
Chloroplast, excellent, ya Muhammad. It's the chloroplast. How can you, what can you say about the chloroplast? It's the site of photosynthesis in the cell. Okay, moving to G. Yes, G. Yes, ya Ashad. Mitochondria. Mitochondria. What is? What can you say about the mitochondria, Ashad? It gives energy to the cell. It's the source of energy in the cell. Cell wall, first one, A. Cell wall, it keeps the cell stiff and gives the strength to the cell. Cell membrane, it allows the exchange of materials, right? C is the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm inside the cell. D is the vacuole, which is the storage of water with respect to the cell. Nucleus is the mastermind, the king of the cell, which controls all the cell activities. Moving to F, it's the chloroplast. It's the site of photosynthesis inside the cell. Moving to G, G is the mitochondria. Everything is okay?
Yes.
Okay, let's move to another slide. The last one, it says about redraw cell 2, drawing its missing organelles and naming them. We have to study or to learn that every time I want to draw any figure, we have to give it a title. For example, title of this is called?
The yes. Animal cell.
Animal cell. And we can draw it. Okay? Everything is okay?
Yes.
Do you have any problems?
No.
Okay.